The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
We'll see about that.
He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Four soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Sounds simple enough. Really excited for this game. Okay. First of all, the sensitivity is way too high. Let's try that out. A little bit better.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. Okay. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
I think I already have a suppressor on this, so we should be good. Nope, that's prone. Let's crouch. I'm just gonna switch that around if I can. Just gonna.
We got company, stay sharp.
Is there? Okay. I wanna see this gunsmith. Oh, there we go. Gunsmith. Look at this. Parts. Scope. Oh, I don't have anything else. Okay, well, I guess we'll have to go with this. For now. Velado semi-auto. Drone, B to use binoculars, okay.
The drone is up.
Oh, this is sketchy. Okay. Nobody else here.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Oh, whoops, nope. Okay, so he's the only one there.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Target down.
Okay, we're cool.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Probably just like gonna like. Cause I think picking up new weapons unlocks them in the gunsmith. Oh wait, no, hold on. I have it right here.
Frag out!
Oh, fuck. Well, there goes my stealth. Okay. Aim at target. Sync market.
Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot. Tango down.
Oops. Okay, I need to work on that.
Okay. Clear. How you guys holding up? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Let's see here.
Spotting another tango.
There we go. Oh, oops. Keep thinking that escape will fix everything. Isn't there like a key to, like, automatically put on a suppressor? That would be amazing. Switch muzzle, G.
Frag out.
Oh god, no. Well, fuck my life.
That woke him up.
Got their attention.
Tango down. Game, why you lie to me? It said that G was the changed muzzle. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. Let's take a closer look at this. Use item. Oh, it's actually F. Oh my goodness, I'm so stupid. Okay. Nope. Okay. So you have to aim down sight and
I got a knocker over here.
Where you got him?
By the watchtower.
Okay. And I don't actually have a suppressor for that, so that's why I can't put one on. What the fuck is wrong with these wires? Kind of vigorous.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. The sandbag emplacement, see?
I think there's yes. Okay, how do I go down? Okay, let's control.
I see a second target.
Which would be prone. So I change control. I think that's everybody. Yep. Oh, god dang it. Okay, we're gonna walk backwards. Okay.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Okay, let's take him elsewhere.
Suéltame, cabrón. Te vas a morir. Te vas a morir.
I really hope there's nobody in here. Interrogate.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Goodbye.
That's a kill.
Okay. Let's go down. Hold on. Isn't this a camp? Oh, fuck. Oh, God.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Got another tango.
And I've spooked them. Damn it! I need to stop pressing escape.
Brown's history.
Just missed him. He's looking for the source.
There we go. Problem solved. Oh shit. Goodbye.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Radios. There we go. So, you can apparently tag supplies. I don't know what this will be used for in the future, but I guess we'll find out. And tagging supplies is apparently good. Wait, hold on. I hear more radios. All the radios must die. There we go.
Taking the bike.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Okay, let's see what they're gonna take. I think they might just like teleport. Okay. We need to take off those ghillie strands. Cause oh my goodness, this looks so sketch. Oh my goodness. Well, that's a bug. So where the fuck am I going? Let's just, like, take a shortcut. There we go. Ragu. Okay. Yeah. I was right. Ragu. No need to worry. Oh shit, I took the wrong shortcut. Let's take another shortcut.
Up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
Oh. ID your targets. If Amaru get... Wait.
What?
Target down.
Yes. Okay. Let's, find something else to do. Make sure I don't get run over.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work. ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Got another tango. He's
dead. There goes stealth.
Shit balls.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Yeah, sensitivity is a little bit too high.
Tango down.
You know, they aren't very stealthy, the computers. Yeah, the power limbs are still vigorous as usual.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Yeah, no shit. Let's see if there's anything else. Radio must die.
Check it out, weapons case.
Wait, what? Where? I must have new weapons. Take equipment.
This'll go nice with my boots.
Panoramic sight. Okay. No idea what that's for. Scope, panoramic sight. Cool. Okay, there we go. I think there was like another weapon case somewhere, right? No, that's just ammo. I was almost certain that there's like supposed to be like some kind of sniper rifle somewhere around. Like
are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Let's take the helicopter. Probably gonna crash it, but you know, it's an experience. I'm sure we can do it. We just gotta have some confidence. Okay, why isn't he following? Buddy, you gonna come? Come on. Still blind. Maru. Let's see. Oops. He wouldn't follow me. That's his fault. Hold on. What? Seriously? We have to redo all of it? Okay. Well, whatever. Let's get going.
We got tangos. Danger close. There's a Sicario over here. In front of the barn.
Yeah, these ghillie strands are still like... still really sketched. Like, look, this is just like acting really, really weird.
Got another tango. I got a third target.
Okay. How do I mark more than one target for sanctuary?
Ready to fire.
Oh, I don't think I can.
We got a Sicario. There, in front of the barn. Good to go. No target. Repeat. No target. Ready to fire.
Okay. I'll take you out.
Hostile down. That makes five.
There's another. Can't really shoot them.
Ready to fire. We poked the hornet's nest.
That's a kill.
Ah, shit, we've been spotted.
I don't think so.
Tango down.
They're coming right for us.
There we go. Gilly strands are still. Yeah.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I don't know what to make of this. Isn't there like a scope thing? Oh wait, no. Yeah, so once you pick up the scope, you don't need to pick it up again, even after you failed the mission. Okay. Will Omaru follow us this time? Okay. No.
Are you Omaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Let's just like push him out of the jail cell. Maybe that might like fix his need to like, you know, stay. Hold on. Is there like an invisible wall for him? Because that would actually kind of make... Okay, he just wants to stay in the jail cell. Okay, yep. Okay. I guess I'll go tell that, the Qatari 26 leader that he didn't want to come home. Right? Yeah? Okay. Well, maybe he'll just, like, teleport into the helicopter.
I'll fly.
Yeah, but I can't do anything about that. He wants to stay in this jail cell. There was like a taser. I could just like tase him and like drag him into the helicopter. Come on, man. Get a follow. Okay, well, would love to continue this, but seeing that he wants to, you know, stay in his torture chambers, well, I guess I'll just end the let's play here. Okay, thanks for watching. Yeah. Goodbye.